This is Debbie Hansen and Natalie Lee of BassFisherman.com. And today we're out fishing on Lake Okeechobee. So we wanted to show you a few tips for fishing with artificials to catch some big trophy-sized bass. What I'm going to do first is show you how to bring your line Texas style. So to do that, you're going to need four things. You're going to need your bullet weight, your hook, and of course your line. What you want to do is after you, of course, get your bullet weight on there first, then you tie your hook, and then to get the worm on there, you're just going to go ahead and insert the hook into the center of the worm, bringing it down about a half inch or an inch. Just squeeze that up through the top and bring the worm right on up over the eye of the hook. And then go ahead and end of the hook into the worm so that it's weedless. That way, as you're fishing around the weeds and the reeds, you're not going to end up getting caught up.
We're going to be fishing Florida style today. It's very similar to the Texas style that Debbie showed you. This one has a little corkscrew on the end of the bullet weight. So I'm going to do the same thing here. I'm going to put the worm right onto hook. I'm going to push it down a little bit further because I'm going to need to put that weight corkscrew into the top. So I'm going to push it on over there. There's my weight. Twist it right into the center. There we go. And I like to push mine all the way through the worm and then just grab a little skin there to make it weedless. Let's try these out.
Real quick, just a little bit about proper fish handling techniques. What you want to do is make sure that you get the hook out of the fish's mouth, of course, as quickly as you possibly can to avoid the fish being out of water for an extended period of time. And then you never want to use a towel because if you use a towel when you hold the fish, it actually rips off some of the protective slime that the fish has on its body. So try not to use a towel at all. And then we like to resuscitate the fish a little bit before we set them free. So that means you just hold them horizontally in the water and kind of move them back and forth to get some air going through his gills.